This is the walking stick carried by Abraham Lincoln into Ford's Theater the night of his assassination. Most gentlemen of the period carried walking sticks as a sign of their position or in society. This piece was picked up by an actor who was out of work. Later, he traded it toward a $40 grocery bill, and the grocer's son gave it to the university.